Namaste. So, as per today's transit, Moon is transiting from again Pisces sign, but it has changed its nakshatra, that is, it's in Revati nakshatra, that is Mercury nakshatra. And you know, today's transit of Mercury, like Mercury is already transiting through Vishakha nakshatra in the sign of Libra, which is in a combust mode, as well as Mars is also along with this Mercury. So Libra sign is getting more and more activated. Maintain good relationship with your partner, spouse, your loved ones, and definitely at your workplace also you have to maintain good rapport today. It's not that for everyone, this is just a generalized category. I am trying to guide you in some or other way. And definitely Surya Bhagwan, that is Sun, is transiting again through Vishakha nakshatra. So Jupiter position is going to be very strong because very soon it's going to enter in the sign of Aquarius. But today, because of Mercury and Mars, both are argumentative combinations. So you have to be more careful about taking any decisions. Second thing, Venus is also transiting through Sagittarius sign, that is Purva Shada nakshatra. So Libra sign and Venus sign are 3:11 to each other. So maybe argument could be on shopping or getting some new things, or you know, finding some new events or something planning. So maybe today you get innovative ideas as well. If funding is needed, then definitely funding also will be there. Any bank matters or any loan you have applied, yes, today is a good day to apply for the same, because Revati nakshatra will definitely give you fruitful fruit. So this was all today's transit. See you soon. Stay tuned with Planet to Soul Astrology. Thank you.